All right, so we're gonna check out the Fallout 4 The Capital Wasteland intro live. This is the Fallout 3 fan remake. Here we go. This is what we should have seen at BE3. Please stand by.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one
looks
is
so
you.
Perfect, John. This
no
is what we should have seen.
Will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't.
It's so perfect. John, it's so perfect. They've made a lot of progress. Like, holy shit.
War. War never changes.
Wow. They got it spot on. See, like, now that is what we should have seen at BE3, but we didn't. Modders have to deliver it. After Bethesda not announcing a remaster, this is my last hope. Thanks, my soul is now happy, even after the horrible Bethesda conference. Already better than the Bethesda E3. Imagine if all the development time and resources that went into developing a battle royale for Fallout 76 went into remaking Fallout 3.